This is a very nice small device. It supports Android and Windows PC. And has 3 years warranty. You can use this to monitor engine parameter. To start off, we plug the tool into OBD2 port. And like most cars, you just go underneath the dash. You will find your OBD2 port. And connect the device via Bluetooth. Download OBD Link MX from Google Play Store. Turn on the ignition but don't start the engine. Once the accessory on, we can hit Start Connect. Once connected, you can go to check any engine fault code. No freeze frame data available. Show PID values, you can add in other PID too. Now in Report tab, you can view the diagnostic report. If you go into dashboard, now start up the engine. You have series of different screen, where you can configure different dashboard. We going into map. It appears starting a new route. Vehicle speed selected, that perfect, alright. We go ahead. And start logging this trip. Now we are going to test 0 to 60 kilometers per hour. Real-time monitoring vehicle versus mass airflow rate. Let's dig into some data that we are gathered on our little ride. We are offline right now. We just read the log file. The color coding on the map, red being the slowest. It plot all the speed that you drove in the trip. If you like the video, click like, share and subscribe.